We're all guilty of it. You know, singing obnoxiously loud to our favorite song in our room like we're a superstar. Or in our car.
All this good time we had together.
But for one Lincoln, Nebraska woman, her jam session turned out to be flat out dangerous. This guy, 22-year-old Philip May, is in the slammer after he choked a woman who wouldn't turn down the volume on her iPod. The 19-year-old girl was his roommate's girlfriend. Wonder if they'll be renewing their lease together, huh? So now May has to go face the music and spend 180 days in jail. And that's how he became our dumbass of the day.